And Mitch, we're back with the Hunger Deans, aren't we?
Yes, we are, and we're here on Little Haven, and I'm running for my life. I didn't even want to go to spawn because we got a delayed intro there.
I tried going for spawn, but I got hit in the back of the head with a sword or something. So.
Oh, how'd it feel?
Actually, felt delightful.
Did it really? Are you now a smarter Bok? Did Jeremy kick in?
Jeremy? No, Jeremy's back home in his cage. I'm actually at my beach house right now.
Ah, good. Keep him safe. You know, make sure you give him a little water. Maybe some.
I was about to
seed.
Say, I don't know. I'll be home in like a week. I gave him enough food for like.
You left him some bird feed, right?
I left him a meal, so one meal a week. That's good enough.
He's smart. He'll ration it out.
Whoa, Mitch! I found something I didn't even know existed. I can't see anything.
What? You just hit a potion effect?
No, I'm at the end of this really dark tunnel, and then Donald Duck walked into the tunnel and
please,
gave me
weapons.
An axe. What? Mitch, my life is so confusing right now.
Trump, my life is gonna be very dead in a second.
Well, come to the mine shaft.
No, I've got two hearts. Oh God! I'm running for my life. This guy's crazy. He's got a stone sword. He wants me dead.
Where are you?
I'm in a swamp, and I got trapped in a hole, but I got away.
Okay, I don't really know where that is, so.
Oh, I don't want that.
Ah, I'm about to die.
I put some distance between me and them. I got two hearts. I can back you up. I have armor, but no weapons.
Well, this guy's got a stone sword and armor.
Oh, I see you. I see you. I see you. There's another guy behind me with. Oh God, he switched his. He's targeting me. Drum, Donald Duck. Oh God, there's so many people. Swim, Mitch.
That's the only thing you can do at this point. Oh my God, I'm getting cut off by a guy with a sword. Ha! Juked him.
All right. I'm gonna need to eat me a carrot. Woo!
I'm gonna get out of here.
Oh, three hearts. Time to swim. Swim, swim, swim. Swim, 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 swim.
Oh, the guy's still chasing me. Leave me alone.
Jump, jump, jump. I know, the guy who was originally chasing you is after me now, Drum. This is terrible. I'm still an unarmed civilian.
I think someone just saved me.
Yukes. Oh, God, one heart. Half a heart. Jump, jump, jump. I want to check chests to get a weapon so bad, but I can't.
I want to just...
live.
Okay. I think he stopped following me. Now I just gotta go find some food, maybe some armor.
I wanna live, young player. I just wanna be alive.
Never have I had to work for the Hunger Deans so much in my life.
Me neither. Alright. Good. I put some distance between me and this guy. Okay. Keep hopping, Mitch. Keep hopping. Stay on that grind. Keep jumping, jumping, jumping. Alright. I've got five health.
I'm at the village.
Alright, Drum. You need to get weapons for us. That's what you... Do you have no one chasing you?
All I have is wood axe. Yeah, and right now I'm looting this village.
All right, put some good distance between me and this guy. Think I can get away.
Do you know where the village is, Mitch?
No, but I'm just trying to put more distance so I can open chests when I see them.
Oh, vile creature.
Yes, this guy stopped chasing. He gave up. He gave up the chase. I can't believe I got away. Oh, it was terrifying. Two times. Dropped the two hearts, and then I dropped to one heart or half a heart.
I'm in a decent position right now, Mitch, but...
ridiculous. All right, I'm looking for chests still. I'm at, like, a fishing village thingy.
Oh, I think that this guy's coming in hot.
All right, good. There's no one behind me. Chest.
Yeah. I think he knows I'm in here. No, he ran. Good choice.
How are there no chests in here? What the heck? What is this madness? Oh, there's one. Yes, stone sword, baby. I have two lingerie boobs if you want one.
No, yes, but...
Oh, God, I caught this guy by surprise. Yes. I gotta win this. Come on. Yes!
You won?
I got some good gear from that guy. He didn't see me. I was in a building. Okay. I sprinted out. He was looking. His back was facing the other way. I just demolished him, but I don't have a lot of health.
That's the lucky break we needed, Mitch.
All right, I have 3.5 hearts now. I'm regenning. I have good armor.
This guy's just spitting weapons out.
All right, I have a stone sword.
Mitch, this man just gave me everything I needed.
But Drum, don't accept his offerings. Come to me. I'll give you what you need, baby.
Thank you, but I must chop. You.
Don't take his gear. I have more than enough for you.
He just gave me the gear, then he ran. As soon as I said thank you, but I must chop you.
We don't need no handouts, Bigums. That was crazy. That fight scared me so much.
All right, where are you at?
Like a little wedding ceremony area. Right, I'm going to just go to spawn.
You're going to a wedding at a time like this, Mitch?
Yeah.
We're in the Hunger Games.
Dude, they've got great food and cocktails.
Well, it has good reason. Do I have raw fish?
Yeah, they got sushi rolls.
All right, where's this wedding at? Who's getting married?
I don't know.
All right, for the bride and groom. Give me some food.
Hurrah! Yeah. And I'm gonna chop you. Oh, God. Chop, 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 chop. Oh, taking him down to the chop shop. 100%. You're dead.
All right, where are you at?
Well, I'm just killing people.
I'm going to spawn, okay?
Well, I just killed two more people. Ah, it's good times.
Mitch, I'm at spawn. Don't you want me, baby?
Don't you want me, baby? Yeah, I'm on the way.
And... Don't you want me?
No. I don't know. Do I want you? Who's at spawn? Anyone?
Yeah, there's two guys here.
Alright, I'm on the way. What do you need?
They're fighting each other, so.
Alright, I am coming from the bridge side. And I am now coming up the stairs. I made it!
Hi, friend.
Oh, dude, you got some dank gear. What do you need?
I got potatoes.
You need behind you, behind you!
Stay off. What was that?
Stay back, stay back! You're dead. I know your golden armor looks great. He's
going to
explode. He's going to explode. Yep. Yeah. Oh, another one. That's our loot.
Oh, God. How dare you try to steal that gear that I rightfully killed a man for?
Dude, I was so glad he took that fall damage. What a way to go.
Yeah, right? It made it a lot more action-packed.
All
right,
come here, you. Come here, home run. Let me give you a home run.
I got blooped.
That's okay. I'm on his tail. He ain't getting away. He's not going anywhere. Oh, that's a chop. One more good chop, and he's done. Oh, he's done. Oh, he's done. And it's a home. Oh, my God. Don't kill him. He just ender pearled me, and it killed me in one hit.
What was the ender pearl thing?
I have no idea. So let's rewatch that. And after reviewing the footage, I think it's safe to say that man is the luckiest player we have ever seen. Pretty much ever. He ran away, had half a heart left, should have died. And of all the things that the mystery Ender Pearl could have done, I just realized, and I've never ever even seen this happen before, it swapped our health around. So I had fully regened, I had 9.5 or 10 hearts, he had half a heart, he was so close to popping and exploding. And then he nailed me with that Ender Pearl, our HP swapped, and then he killed me. Put me right on the chopping block in one swipe. Craziest thing I've ever seen on a Nexus Hunger Games in maybe ever, but definitely in a very long time. That was absurd. Like, the chance of that happening is so low. And the fact that he got away, I'm sour. I'm sour. Well played. Hilarious moment. Epic clip. Let's watch one more time and then wrap the video up. I know it was a short Hunger Games, dudes, but this was too epic not to post. I think you got a kick out of it. If you didn't like this, I don't know what to say, because I loved it. Even though I died and lost, I could not believe this happened. It was unreal. So that is it. I will talk to you dudes all later. Bye-bye.